How can you take something and have a passion and then turn that into action? So we were doing persuasive writing as part of the fourth grade curriculum, and I wanted to inspire them to write about something that they were really passionate about. And Jayla had come up with this idea of, I know, I've always wanted a class pet. She was talking about all the different reasons why she wanted a class pet, and she came up to me at the end of the day with a letter. Ms. Hicks, I've given it a lot of thought, and I've put together a pretty strong argument I think you should take a look at. And I said, you know what, if you can create a sustainable plan, how are we going to feed it, how are we going to get the funds, who's going to take care of it during the summer, then I will consider getting a class pet.
We were gathering like this interest to get this class pet, but the time kind of kept running out.
We all kind of suggested that we should,
instead of like having an actual animal, just doing a donation.
Yeah.
We voted on it as a class to get the Darwin Fox, and it was just, it was the best teacher moment I think I could have possibly asked for.